Hello, my beautiful and lovely friends. It has been a hot minute because October is obviously my favorite month of the year because it's all Halloween themed and Halloween is my favorite. But coming in a close second is the month of December, which is also Vlogmas time and also time for me to break out all of my fabulous holiday sweaters of awesomeness. I wanted to share with you guys this Vlogmas season. I did pretty good in October. I think I made it. I think I was hoping to make it 13 days and I think I successfully posted 13 videos. So I'm going to try and do Vlogmas. I've literally never been successful ever at Vlogmas. Ever, ever, ever. I think one year I made it one day and then quit. So my success rate has been daunting and not the best, but I've got my Christmas outfit on and I'm gonna throw this out there. Whoever donated this white shirt made the biggest mistake of their life because this thing is seriously my favorite shirt ever. It is so comfy. It's essentially just like a long sleeve cotton shirt that you would have logoed or whatever. It's got the comfy sleeves and everything. It is literally so comfy and it's got these little bears on it and it's all holiday themed and I am super pumped about this shirt. So thank you to whoever decided they no longer wanted it in their closet and donated it so that I could buy it. And again, I've got this holiday themed. It's got super nice beadwork detailing happening on it. I look so ridiculous that my dad was like, nah, I wouldn't go to the grocery store with you. And I was like, really, Dad? You're like the nicest person in the entire world. You wouldn't go to the grocery store with me? And my dad was like, nah, I'd go with you, but I just wouldn't tell anybody I know you. Thanks, Dad. Thanks for that. So for today, I'm finally gonna do a couple of things that have been on my bucket list, mostly including the fact that I am finally going to Home Depot and I'm going to buy some decking screws because I wanted to make a compost bin out of some scrap wood that I got for free from a neighbor, but I didn't have the proper screws, so I can't actually complete this project. And like anyone else living in 2020, I've been slightly depressed about my life. And my best friend Ryan was like, well, if you're feeling bad, build stuff. That's what we do. We went to architecture school. We build stuff when we are depressed. So we're going to Home Depot to get some screws. Let's go. Okay, update. I was able to get, these are upside down, some screws to finish my project. Yay! And I just wanted to show you guys these masks. These are from Old Navy with the adjustable ear thing and they are so stinking cute. Look at how good they match. These outfits came in a 5-pack. Wow, it's really very sunny all of a sudden. Let's try and, I don't know, this is not a good angle. But it's very sunny, so don't mind me squinting right now. But what's super weird, I go into Home Depot and they're out of indoor plants? What? What? Where have all the indoor plants gone? Because I was texting my best friend and I was like, I'm sad. I just really want a new plant. And they don't have any plants. What the heck? The entire plant section was taken over by all Christmas stuff. And I was like, in my mind thinking, I just want to know what you did with all of the other plants. Like, because normally there's a huge section of tropical indoor plants that you put inside and there's zero in this entire store, zero. So did all the plants go on clearance and no one let me know? Or where have all the plants gone? To start December off, we are starting with a strong but subtle Christmas themed game. So for the start, I have this super comfy shirt, which I talked about earlier, which I just, the sleeves, I just love these. I don't really know why, but they have the cute little bears or whatever. I have paired it with these high-waisted pants that have a stretchy waistband. These are from Target and I love these pants. I actually thought about going back and getting it in like 15 colors because I loved it so much. But so we're starting off with kind of this game, which could be subtle and understated. And if you wear a normal jacket with this, you'll never know that it's like super Christmassy happening up in here, but it gets better. It gets better. So then when I put on this super fantastic vest, which my dad was like, yeah, not going out places with you, then it's real Christmas themed and fabulous. The only downside, there's nothing on the back, which I guess could be good because then it's subtle that you're all Christmas themed out. But I love this. I thought it was fantastic. These pants also have pockets, which is always a plus. But this way you're like subtle and warm, but you got your vest on. So it's perfect if you live anywhere cold. And that is all for Vlogmas day one. I happen to really like short videos. Also, I'm just not doing anything super interesting, but I'm trying. I'm trying. I love you guys. I hope you have a fantastic day and I will see you in the next video. Bye.